progress to be made. Complaining about what's wrong won't make anything better. Move beyond mere complaints and do the difficult work to create a positive way forward. Punishing those who are to blame won't improve the situation. Get past the blaming and turn your attention toward understanding, cooperation, and creating value for everyone involved. Getting rid of what's working poorly can leave you with nothing that works at all. See if you can find a way to improve rather than just destroy. Sometimes it's necessary to tear it all down and start from scratch, but that's rarely as simple or straightforward as it sounds. When the situation is broken, you don't have to break it even more. Instead, look for what you can salvage and use that as your starting point. Avoid the temptation to descend into destruction and retribution. There's great progress to be made by everyone, so put all your focus on that.